He was a natural born military tactician. He had no formal training. He could just look at a field, look at a situation, and he knew what to do. His mission was completed, and all he was interested in doing at that point was getting safely back into Middle Tennessee.